I get the question a lot, like, what's it like to ride 7 days a week or 6 and 7 days a week or 120 days a year on the snow? And in all honesty, it could kind of suck sometimes if I didn't think like that. If I just made it my job to go out and get people unstuck and do that monotony of riding every day without pushing myself and that desire of wanting to be better, I wouldn't have as much fun as I do on my job. And I can say with 100% confidence that every day I go out, I push my limit at some point during that day to become a better rider.
Huh. Wow. Even on your tours, huh?
Oh, heck yeah.
That's awesome.
Yep.
Cool. Well, I guess that's an incentive for people to get down here.
It is. And you know, that is the joy of my job, is to bring a rider here, on day one who thought they knew how to ride, or a rider who, came here wanting to become a better rider, and after 3 days they leave here doing things that they never would have thought was possible on a snowmobile. You know, I'm not this magical dude out there. You know, I'm a skinny white boy that tells the sled what to do instead of the sled telling me what it's going to do. And I think, you know, that's the biggest thing that we teach here, is that you will look at terrain different when you leave here, and you will have a newfound respect and control of your snowmobile, and that's a lot of fun.